Within the past few hours, some important testimony was heard in the Highway 169 road rage shooting trial. Jamal Smith's girlfriend took the stand as the jury also saw a key piece of video.
Lou Ragusa breaks down the day in court live outside the Hennepin County Government Center. Lou?
Yeah, starting with what happened latest this afternoon, the jury heard from a gunshot residue expert who testified that by far the most gunshot residue was found on the front passenger door. Now that information works for the prosecution, but the defense also framed it in a way that helps them. Jamal Smith was the admitted driver of the SUV, and if he reached his hand out and fired the way the prosecution said that he did, out the passenger window, then the front passenger door theoretically would have a lot of residue. However, the defense insinuated in cross-examination that the shot could have been fired by a passenger in that car with the gun held out the window, which they imply could explain why not much residue was found anywhere else. Today, for the first time, the jury was shown the Facebook live stream video that Smith posted hours before the shooting. A detective testified that they were able to zoom in on the video and read the serial number on the gun. A prior witness testified that the bullet that killed Jay Boughton could be narrowed down to a list of manufacturers, including the one that made Smith's gun. Now, also, there was that highly anticipated testimony this morning coming from Smith's girlfriend, who last summer was helping police, but today she changed her story, several elements of her story. However, she still admitted that she confronted Smith about the shooting last summer, and that when she did so, he responded that police don't have any evidence. I'll go much deeper into that coming up at 6. Back to you.
We'll see you then. Thank you, Lou.